So yeah, I'm discussing about that, how to set up your WordPress site on the Google Webmaster Tool. So Google Webmaster Tool main purpose of indexing your website purpose. The website are indexing for fast purpose, for promoting for keyword purpose. In this one, I'm selecting for my website. In the click for view site. In the click for widget site. In the site, when I open for main one, just here. First, look the setup process. Copy the WordPress URL. Go to google.com/webmasters. In this option call is click for add a property. We can use it for two versions, new version and old version. Click for add a property. Select your website URL. Click for add. In this, they're showing for two options. One is called recommended method. Second will be altered method. In the good option call is altered method. Copy for HTML tag. Copy this HTML tag. Go to your blogger dashboard. How to open? .com/wp-admin. In the admin process, the option call is go to tools. Here click option call is available tools. Now let's scroll down. What's showing here? Google Webmaster Tool. They're showing for empty screen. Yes or no? So I'm not adding code. Just I'm clicking for verify. See. What's showing for verification? Fail due to I'm not adding for any code will be here. So here I'm adding the code. Click for save changes. Now you can see after save changes, select option here. Click for verify. Now done. This is called click for continue. Any Google Webmaster will be done for every website. For the start for indexing process, first of all, home page, how to indexing, that is called your webmaster is fulfilled done. In this call, go to crawl option. Option call is fetch as Google. In the fetch as Google, if you indexing for home page, don't write anything in the home page. Why? Because home page will be total URL. URL will be ready from in the screen. Click for fetch. The fetch URL will be indexed here. Now after that, request index. I'm not a robot. Click for crawl only this URL. Click for go. Now just refresh site. Copy here. Go to Google. Check this. Yes, still is not indexed. You can check exactly after 1 minute. The year will be index will be started. Just refresh. Just here. You have to wait for 1 minute time. See here, after indexing on your Google Webmaster, if anybody you can check for your ranking website or not. Simple. Copy this URL. Go to Google. Search for in this option. See here. The URL will be index will be to fast. This is called writing for title will be your in this. Description will be here. The only writing for where description will be here. Is it clear? This is called set up your Google Webmaster for ranking your website on Google purpose. If anybody asking question, what is setup of Google Webmaster Tool? The ranking website on search engines. Google Webmaster for Google, Bing Webmaster will be Bing purpose.